This feels a bit strange, Father. But now you can see through her eyes and tell her where to go. This is how I brought you back without Mother catching on. Now, first, let's get you out of here. Good. Now, inside Mother's office, there's a way to unlock these chambers she's holding us in. Find a way to slip in there. You're in. There should be a lever in here somewhere. Pull it, and it will unlock our cells.
Attention! Augustus Sinclair has been sighted within the facility. He will attempt to reach Subject Delta. All family duties are hereby suspended until he is found.
What Mother did to me left me very weak, or I would do this part myself. To save your life, I'm going to have to change to be like you. From here, you should be able to locate the pieces of a Big Sister suit. Please, bring them to me.
Eleanor is changing as Delta draws closer. In her sleep, she mutters about having witnessed moments from his journey here. She is beginning to resist the moral conditioning. Eleanor's bond with Delta is turning her from the daughter of the people back into a rebellious child whose voice I do not recognize. Worse, I suspect Eleanor of direct involvement in his return. I fear that to separate them, I may have to take measures for which I will be unable to forgive myself.
There's a piece of the suit in here, Father. Find the rest and bring them back to me. Ten years, Father. Stuck in this fever dream. Mother kept me sedated in order to perfect my mind with Adam. To her, the ideal child is a genius. Serving the common good without questioning it. You have saved me from that.
I've been quarantined, but Mother's unaware of the extent of my connections to the new little sisters. I don't just empathize with them. I can control them directly. They are my hands and my eyes now. Better yet, we have found Father's body and took a gene sample. The girls are hiding the samples inside those dolls we used to make. It's only a matter of time before I work out a way to rig one of those Vita chambers to seek his genetic signature. And then, I can't wait to see Mother's face.
The other sisters are made from me, in part. As they grow up in Rapture, I feel it all. When you were with the little ones, they trusted you as their father because of me. Mother was right about one thing. I have been watching you, Father, studying the way you have treated others, and now I know who I am. I'm free. After everything Mother has done to me, I am alive and sane enough to be curious about the sun. When you rescued my new sisters, I felt every one, and it gave me hope for the first time in years.
Cool.
Now I will do the same for all the others, starting with this one. We've done it, Father. I'll be there soon.
Look at my girl.
These suits always did make me think of you, Father. I guess I still remember you in shining armor. But now it's my turn to fight for you. Take this plasmid. You can use it to call me to your side in a fight.
Let's bring your daughter today. To work day. Let's go. And it makes it for no even odds. You get her on slot.
Summon the big sister to fight by your side. Warning, nothing lasts forever.
subject, Delta. I know you can hear me. You have stolen my life's work, and with it, my only daughter. But Rapture is the house of monsters. The surface will not have us. And now, we shall be buried as a family, side by side.
Oh God, she's going to drop this building into the trench. It's miles deep. We have to find Sinclair.
Coming, Father. This one, that's right. We're on the same side. Now what? This one died alone and afraid. Stand in our way and you'll get the same.
Come on, baby girl. As well, like,
upstairs, Father, quickly. This is Sinclair's lifeboat, Father. Out the window here. It's our only chance of escape. From what I know of Sinclair, he wouldn't just abandon it.
Yes, Delta. What of Sinclair, the man who would sell paradise? And where is he now?
Warning. A security curfew is now in effect. All cells and bulkheads are sealed until further notice.
This facility hangs over an ocean trench, Delta. The family has activated timed charges within its foundations. Surrender before detonation, or we shall fall and be crushed in the abyss below.
Mother has locked all of Persephone down, including the gangway leading to the lifeboat. We can reverse it from the holding wing if we hurry. Come on! Use the plasmid if you need me, Father. I'm going to have a look around.
Thank you.
to get you out of Rapture, Father. It's the only way I can save you now.
Sinclair Delta. Now he is what you should have been. One final Alpha series, ready to die for the family. As Persephone's former owner, he is the ideal man to put you back in your cage.
Mother's controlling Sinclair, Father, and he's got the master key. Catch him!
Kid, lamps in my head. I can't help myself. I have to fight just to talk. Left me my goddamn tongue to torture the bomb codes out of me. She wants me to stop you leaving. I'm sorry.
You can hear me. I am inside Sinclair's lifeboat now. Delta cannot reach me here, but you can. You need not die with him. We shall return to the surface together if you will only step inside and accept your duty. Remember, Eleanor, Mummy loves you.
Ah, yes. Mother's testing me. One last game. Fortunately, by now, I'm the world's foremost expert at breaking her rules. I've made my choice, Father. And if needs be, I'll die for it.
Excuse me.
Kid, I'm sorry. I've locked you in here. Lamb's making me dance on her goddamn strings. I can't stop. You're gonna have to break in here and put me down. Wish there was another way, but... Maintenance tunnel, yes. I remember. That could get you near enough to lure me out. Try it, kid. Hurry.
God, he's right, Father. Mother's betting you'll die in here, or that I'll abandon you before the bombs detonate. We can't save Sinclair now. We need that key from him. Find the code to the watchtower, or work out a way to draw him out.
Okay.
In the tunnel. Ought to give you some kind of jump on me. I hope. son. I built this place, and I did rent you out to those plasma trials up at Fontaine. And now I'm paying for it. Wish I had time to make amends. Take the lifeboat. It's all yours. Just don't leave me like this. I'd tell you the code to that keypad if I could. It's like lambs put walls up in my head, but the prisoners here might have walked out the number. Check the cells. Oh, please, hurry. It hurts to keep singing out without say-so. And I'm starting to forget the words. I can see the back door's open. I'll try to get something in here to pick a fight. It's gotta be a real threat, I think.
Free will, Delta. Eleanor's gift to you. And with each decision, you twisted her into your own image. Sinclair has no such choice. Yet in its absence, he's...
Sinclair is moving, Father. Track him down. We need that key.
You haven't got time to... Please!
Now, Father, I'm afraid that ending the lockdown means releasing all the prisoners. So please, be ready before you use that key on the override switch.
Override engaged. Ending security curfew. Sealing security office temporarily.
Sinclair died a hero of the Rapture family, Delta. Was he a friend to you, or just a tool? Can you even grasp the difference? And Eleanor, you have chosen Subject Delta over your mother, your people, and the duty of your birth. So be it. You believe this craft will carry Delta to safety, like a spoilt child with a new toy. I have no choice but to take it away.
Curfew lifted. All cell blocks open. All bulkhead seals released.
Oh no. Mother's turned her attention to the lifeboat. We must go there, now!
Oh.
this father obsession will end her. You have left me without want. Before you die, I will take all that you hold dear. Sinclair is just another body in your wake.
Open! Oh, I heard that.
I was afraid of this. Mother has bombed out the ballast compressors, Father. The lifeboat will be too heavy to launch. Unless... let me think. I think I can boil away the water and get the lifeboat to rise, but I can't generate that much heat alone. It's time to recruit the rest of Mother's little sisters. We're taking them with us. Head to the pediatric wards. I won't let her take you from me again, Father. Hold on.
This is not a sermon. I will offer no insight. Every word I speak, you are.
Mother's people are starting to detonate the charges. We don't have long. We're almost to the pediatric ward. I expect we'll be fighting our way inside. When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal. Push the call button on the window there, and then I'll proceed.
You wear the mark of the beast. You run unborn. Just come.
Huh.
the children up. They're stronger than they know. With their help, I should be able to boil off the water and get us all out of here. Go on ahead, Father. I'll free them as quickly as I can, just as you showed me.
How pure your intent. The surface is not paradise, but perdition. I would sooner see them drown.
Look, Father, I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice. I will be damned if I let Mother take you away from me again. That's another charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
Eleanor was to be a composite of all Rapture's genius, the first living utopian, serving the world at large with no regard for herself. To force consciousness on such a being is to tear its wings away. That was your gift to her, Delta. Just as she hoped. You must be very proud.
Steady, Father. Don't let go now.
Wake up! Why don't you wake up? You out.
makes
what?
You tick.
Guys,
we're nearing another pediatric ward. It will be guarded, Father. Get ready. When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal like before. Push the call button and I'll proceed. Ready for the ballast tank. I can boil off the water and get us out of here. We must return to the docking platform, Father, now.
You granted Eleanor the will to choose. And now, like a plague, she spreads it to those innocents. To be self-aware is a curse, Delta. You are damning them.
Do-do-do.
I'm stepping inside the ballast tank, Father. Come up to the glass once you're ready for me to begin.
Back. Welcome back.
There's no going back once we start.
My baby girl. I'm exhausted. Hey. Amen. Relax.
You would rip my only daughter from her home and family and feed her to a world without hope. Though Utopia may die with her, I would sooner see us fall. Goodbye, Eleanor. Mother will be waiting for you.
Here they come, Father!
Don't kill the time.
Hold off until I can bring it to a boil.
Alright. You heard, baby girl. Baby girl said keep him. I got you, baby girl.
Use the plasmid.
Get him, baby girl. baby girl. Murder. Damn, I love my baby girl. It's up to you. Up to you if you want to do that. I'll support you. I don't know what you do.
I've done it, Father. The ballast water is gone. Release the docking mechanism.
That's what I thought.
The elevator to the lifeboat is flooded, Father. We have to equalize the pressure in. Or the door won't open. Destroy those glass tubes to flood the room.
Should we have to do anything? I just.
We've done it for
the challenge.
We're launching.
Yeah.
Get to the elevator.
I mean, yeah, Twitch would be nice for beginning. That's all I knew then. You have to be careful because if you become affiliate, think about it a bit. If you become affiliate on Twitch, you can't stream on YouTube, basically. Why is that? Because as an affiliate, you agree to only stream on YouTube or on Twitch, basically. Like it's a contract. Just like becoming a partner in a YouTube, then you're basically contracted to YouTube. Are you affiliate? Yes, I am. That's how you can subscribe. That's affiliate. Is I get money. This is a contract. So for me to get money and all that, I have to stream on Twitch, basically exclusive.
And then, Father, the Rapture dream was over. You told.
Wouldn't mind that, yeah. Like I said, wherever you choose.
Under the skin, it's simple pain.
So you stream on YouTube, or you stream on Twitch, and then you upload your videos to YouTube. Yeah, you can still upload, as long as you don't stream.
And when given the chance, you forgave. Always. Mother believed this world was irredeemable. But she was wrong, Father.
That's my girl.
You and I. And in forgiving.
That's my girl.
You left the door open for her.
You gotta be bigger than the people. Yeah.
The rapture dream is over.
Look at my girl.
I am reborn. This world is not ready for me, yet here I am. It would be so easy to misjudge them. You are my conscience, Father, and I need you to guide me. Always be with me now, Father. Your memories, your drives. And when I need you, you'll be there on my shoulder.
Do you have 18,000 Jana points? Because you'd be lurking. I did what a dad had to do. These are my baby girls. That's right. Leave a legacy.
If Utopia is not a place, but a people, then we must choose carefully, for the world is about to change. And in our story, Rapture was just the beginning.
There it is. Bioshock 2. We gonna let this scene play out.